beritahu Tun, the government of the day has lost the majority. Untuk makluman Tun, kita dah ada 50 orang. These are the proof. Ini baru tunjukkan SD, statutory declaration pada Tun. Kita dah ada 50 orang. So Tun, allow us to form a state government. This is our candidate or chief minister. Chief minister will appoint the ESCO members. Then the state will perform back to normal, back to business as usual. Then kita straight pergi kepada gagasan kita. Gagasan kita the pertama sekali ialah to zero rise COVID. We got no other priority but to zero rise the COVID cases in Melaka. Itu dia, zero rise COVID cases in Melaka. Of course ada step-step dia, vaccine all the people. Maknanya kita tak akan beri perhatian lain. Then when we are happy with our health, we will embarking on the economic structure and the system, bring back the investor to the state, create apa nama keyakinan kepada pelabur-pelabur dan pelancong-pelancong, another important sector of tourism. Hari ini orang takut nak duduk hotel, tapi besok kalau di bawah kita kata apa, come to Melaka, we guarantee you free.